各位好，我是大叔，欢迎各位收看八块 Fight 的《极地战壕五》的游戏影片。那其实我本来应该是要先拍四代，然后才拍五代，只是四代还是在盒子里面啊。那我四代是买那个光碟版的，那个光碟版它有繁体中文，那 Steam 上版是没有中那个繁体中文的。那时候买来其实就有意打算说要买来玩啊。买来拍摄，可是那个时候刚好是他的远古时代出来，所以后来就没有拍摄了。那之后发生很多事情，其实有一半原因都是我自己懒惰啦，然后再加上当兵有的没的。本来我那时候当兵想说空闲时间来拍这个游戏，可是真的是没时间了。那拖到现在五代出来，四代都还没开始，觉得有点搞笑。那五代我还是不是四代我还是会回去拍摄一下，因为。我记得没错，它每一代的故事几乎都不一样的，除了好像不知道哪几代有稍微相接一下。那四代我是觉得感觉也不错啦，那它有些东西其实也可以想要玩玩看。那不管，那我之前在玩这个游戏之前，我已经有先开始做拍片的测试，我避免怕说像《天国赎罪》那个样子，画面会很延迟，那造成说这个游戏没办法拍摄。那不管怎么样，那因为这个。有前面个也由于有开局的关系，所以就多一个继续。那不管能不能先开始新游戏吧。那这边一开始可以选男性或女性，那基本上我都选男性居多，不太喜欢就是选自己相反的性别了，除非说是职业关系，那就没办法了。刚刚说钓鱼怎么样？没看到。那一开始我是没打算要拍这个游戏，是后来它上市以后，我看到它的故事模式，觉得还不错，非常合我的意味，合我的胃口，所以就买来玩玩看了。
Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here, under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of. Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before, they haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well,
We have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that. Pratt? Open a con with dispatch?
10-4.
White horse to dispatch, over.
Creator?
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Is the plan to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Set her down.
Right. Roger that.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go! You'll be in the church. Stick close.
These folks get spooky.
Rook, on me. Stay loose.
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Go about your business as best as concerned.
Quit it!
Everything's fine, Hans. It's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect rabbits.
No respect at 9 million.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
走路怎么那么慢啊，可不可以走快一点啊，身上装备 穿太重是不是啊，
to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff,
come on. Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Oh, fuck it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest. On the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down. Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
我记得好像有一个说法说，你一开始不要靠他，然后就有另一个结局样子，来试试看吧。那十分钟可能把它剪掉还怎么样吧？我先等等看啊，如果说真的没有的话就算了。
Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
We're leaving, Rook.
What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Sheriff, get back there.
Shut up and listen. You put those cuffs on him. None of us get out of here alive.
I will have you all arrested.
So be it.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
Take point, we're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
They're taking the father. They're taking the father.
Back up. Back up.
What are you doing?
Everyone, keep back.
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
警长到哪去了？我记得他刚刚好像没有上来，还是有上来，没注意到。 还在嗑药嗑太多了。看起来没东西可以拿。
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry.
I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these... Okay, shh.
We're in there! 好，开始第一场战斗了。在哪里？
My children, we must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
好，同也可以行动了。现在总算是哦，现在才是制定模样哦。这个头还蛮丑的。他虽然讲说是干净的，可是也没干净到哪去啊。 铲子是近战武器，那有说要代表说，代表说这是消耗品哦。然后现在没有手电筒，整个画面超暗的。虽然我稍微调整了一下亮度啊。
Ready to work? I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that've been taken too.Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's got to be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them.I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
我本来想要转换一下枪的，不把门关起来好吗？好，看好这边储存。
son. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... Holy shit!
垃圾桶不能翻哦。烟囱盖上。
Fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
A 把枪就不能换了。哇靠，东西还真多耶，日志、角色制定，我去这里看看好了。哟，告别。好吧，看来只能往这跑了。我刚刚就看到什么东西可以互动啊？ 靠北人梦殿啊，搜索范围。嗯，就酱而已哦。靠背啊，原来是要打人啊。现在没办法升级吗？好吧，看起来是没办法。那现在去这点吧，这个是主要目标。那等这个点结束解决以后，就差不多可以做这一次的结束了，做结束拍摄。然后想到之前玩那个远古时代的时候，那种紧张感，因为我现在完全不知道说到底。有种样的敌人在路上啊，尤其现在是现代武器嘛，所以真的小心一点比较好。 妈的嘞！哦靠！要原来这个是毒气哦，而且几位怎么画面一整个很模糊。 等下再回来点吧。
啊，如果有消音舱更好了，我猜之后会有了。
按狙击前往目的地，只要不被发现，你的佣兵会尽量保持前进状态。OK。
Let him through!
research station. Peggy's won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Seriously, thank you.
Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of the good
stuff. The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
所以他们除了用精神上的控制以外，还包括使用了毒药的方式来控制人群啊。然后弓箭我打算再玩一下，那原因是因为很神奇啊，很少用这个东西、啊。好、哦，这是我刚刚进来的地方。
Nothing like that crisp air.
Moving.
你要滑抓几个哟。这个画面似曾相识啊。
Seriously, thank you.
Last year, with an estimated 19,000 attendees, tickets are $5.
他妈的，这会不会有版权啊？
Hey Lance, I'm not sure what to advise. The seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land after all.
UBI 什么不爱搞，就爱搞这个东西啊，搞得我很烦哎、欸。干，他们这次很贼、欸，居然把那个音乐给关掉！操，你不爱弹呢、欸？操你妈 ！UBI！ 我现在到底能不能升级啊？我先以这里为主啊。哈喽，第一把好快，好爽。喂，有三大这个，我刚刚没有看音图哎，约翰，所以应该是这个哦，对，哦，约瑟布地牌还没有开，有点奇怪，怎么最后他爸爸在这边，搞错地方了。
Sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
他这个算支线还是主线啊？然后字幕卡住了。哦，这应该是剧情任务啊，所以不用理他。还有熊哎、欸，好，太好了。哦，目前是零点。音乐还蛮不赖的耶，说真的。
This is Wade.
没有储存哦。好，可以存。好，那游戏影片现在边告一个段落了。哦，天哪，有个长的，因为我不清楚现在到刚刚那一段到底是主线还是说交决制成怎么样的，我完全搞不懂。比想象中还长啊。那目前体验来说还算不错啦。那我还蛮喜欢玩这个游戏的。那支线的部分我有时间拍就拍啦。现在那其他有空的时间，我大多是会去跑路上的哨点啊，有的没的。大概就跟远道枯远古时代那个样子啊，其他点我就自己慢慢玩，然后玩一些主要剧情或是支线部分。啊，整体目前的体感来说还算不错。目前我想还是要尝试看一看，说那个有关于弓箭的部分，我个人觉得弓箭蛮好玩的啦。那也希望说之后有拿到小影武器，这样才能够制合比较暗杀型的玩法。那游戏影片就在这边告一个段落，我们就下一次再见。